I regret to inform you, car lovers and enthusiasts, this is a Bentley that we're gonna crush. This thing is awesome. It's a sad day in the automotive world.